So when are white Christians going to admit that if Jesus showed up in America in 2020, he would be a black man shot by the police? Think about it. He literally was a black man, and he was murdered by his judicial system because he went against the system of power that was oppressing people. Like, that's literally America.